general case to use occupancy versus site distance built?
So I don't think there's enough consensus in the community right now on what's like a good representation to go by. In our specific work, we find that having perfect SDFs is not really beneficial because we're using marching cubes to extract the surface. So it doesn't really matter what the grade